Have you ever heard of the nursery rhymes, those wonderful poems from long ago times?
They were read to small children before going to sleep, fun poems and short stories for sweet dreams to keep. You may not recognize me, but I'm Little Bo Peep, and I just want to say I did not lose my sheep.
Her name is Jack, my name is Dew. We went to get water high up on a hill. We all decided to turn things around and give some of these rhymes a new modern sound.
First we'll read the original rhymes, tried and true, then we'll sing our updated version for you. Each nursery rhyme that you're going to see is follows up the way for prime time TV.
Our first rhyme is about a boy and his horn. He could play a mean trumpet from the day he was born.
So please join us in our first rhyme.
Whether you say omelet or a
to play, you'll kind of get every breakfast with them?
I was a really good egg. I'm sure you know that everything was great until I come. So listen very carefully, my friends, and see if my story is all it's cracked up to be.
Here we go again.
I'm Little Miss Muffet, important it's true. I've come up my tuppence to introduce to you to a cat and a fiddle, a cow and the moon, 11 ducks plus a dish and a spoon.
But what does this have to do with us? Why put them together and cause such a fuss?
Well, it's another nursery rhyme. That's really lots of fun. Let's say it all together. Come join us, everyone.
Here's how ours goes. I'm with the Tummy Tucker, and I'm here to say I'm not seeking for myself, but I'm not today. I've come because that's one last message I'm going to tell you, and it's about an old woman who lived in a zoo.
It began when your friends came to the loot. They thought your house would be going empty.
With so many children, it was a bit of a squeeze, because the whole house shook when one of them sneezed. Now it's time to share the story with you about this little old woman who didn't know what to do. Kids and I will go on tour and hopefully make some money. We'll flip-flop around the world to places nice and sunny. We've already told you the real nursery rhyme. The new one's more fun. This time we'll sing and dance. Get ready, everyone. Here's the old woman and her children with their music debut. Orchestra's ready. Let's get on with the show.
Song to sing before you get up and go. It's your grand finale, the last song on our show.